Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to do a factory reset on the Cisco SG328 port. So for this case I need to push this hole for 30 seconds. So I'm going to do that. I didn't have to anything better than this. After 30 seconds, all the LED on the ports will start to flashing and they will stay on for some seconds, then it will be good.